Bass Pro Shops U.S. Open of Bass Fishing, America's top bass fishing championship. Let's get started. Press and hold the ZR button to accelerate and use the left stick to steer. The ZL button allows you to reverse. Come to a complete stop and press the A button to enter casting mode. Use the left stick to move the reticle to the position you want to cast to. Now press and hold the ZR button. This will bring up the casting power meter. You'll see two green zones and one red. The green zone closest to the angler ensures the distance you want. And the green zone at the top provides lateral accuracy. Pull back on the right stick until you see the indicator in the green zone closest to the angler. Now flick the right stick forward and release the ZR button as it enters the second green zone, the one at the top. The Y button resets your cast for quick retrieval. Continue to press the Y button to cycle through different casting modes, overhand, sidearm, and underhand.